Alright, Halos, welcome back. We're back in Black Ops 6 campaign here once more. We're gonna go on and head on into the next mission. Which is this one, Facility Emergence Mission Overview. Alright, let's launch it. Feel free to read that if you want to, and let's jump straight back in. Oh.
Adler believed the Pantheon gained access to a military research facility called Advanced Technologies and Applications.
Sounds impressive.
It's located in eastern Kentucky. The building is marked as Cosper Solutions on the surface. Underneath, there's a whole different story.
This place looks pretty remote. Nothing but forests and hills. We should park a few miles out, hike the rest of the way in.
Once we're inside, our target is the biotechnology wing. Adler thinks that's where the cradle may have come from. We need some answers on what this thing does.
Didn't you say Adler worked there at some point?
Briefly. About 10 years ago. He mentioned unusual classified programs they are using human subjects. And suddenly the place was shut down and quarantined after a biohazard incident.
The cradle.
It's sure looking that way.
Spooky.
Seth, how's it going on your side?
Still looking for a way in. The north doors are totally sealed. You?
Case and I are in South Gate utility entrance. Looks like someone's been through here recently. Use the freight elevator. Chain's broken. All right, the mask on.
All right, interesting.
Your turn.
Oh crap, okay. This is also not very secure.
Hang on, I've got...
Oh. Hello? Space to swim up, okay. Alright, it's not creepy at all. I'm okay, but I may have inhaled something nasty.
Well, you're still alive, that's something. Seven and I will look for another way down. I'll let you know once we're inside. Go ahead and see if you can find the biotech entrance.
Alright.
Be careful. Try to limit any more exposure. Whatever's in the air.
Oh, that's creepy. Find a tool to open the door. This is real creepy.
Attention all staff and visitors. We are currently... Attention all staff and visitors. We are currently experiencing a hazardous material incident. This is not a drill.
Biotechnology restricted. Please see security for access.
What the heck? Zombies.
It's for you.
It's fantastic to see you again, Case One. How have you been feeling? A friendly reminder that most of the facility is off limits to patients. I hope you understand.
Welcome back, Case.
Biotechnology restricted by Security Access 4. Four director key cards required for entry.
Okay. Facility map. Use the map to explore the facility and find the four director key cards needed to access the elevator to biotechnology. Press M to open the map. Alright. new employee orientation guide map. I guess we'll go to advanced combat research first, which should be over here. Yep.
Bringing back memories yet? We thought we'd never see this place again. Those are the stairs we want.
Location found.
Don't worry, the cradle can't hurt us anymore. We're special.
No money.
Special since we first experienced the cradle. 10 years ago.
Oh, another one of these, alright. 4958 would be L I F T. Lift, okay. Lift. There we go. And then 722400 would be A C C E S S access. Makes sense. Wait, did I spell that right? Access. No, I don't think so. No, this needs to be a C. My bad. There we go. Access.
Good morning.
Oh, there
Welcome
we go.
Welcome to Advanced Combat Research. OCR employees are reminded that authorized safety equipment must be worn on the testing floor at all times.
Case might be having comm issues. Radio shop for a while now.
Case, are you getting any of this?
This is creepy.
Clouds and this shit everywhere. Looks like the whole place is toxic.
You don't think it can get through skin, do you?
You know why you gotta go and say something like that?
Oh. Nice. Got a gun now. C4.
Please join us Thursday at 4 p.m. to celebrate the retirement of Dr. Craig DeWitt. Craig, thank you for 22 years of excellence.
What is this? Oh shoot, okay. Interesting.
Lift out of order.
Lift out of order. I saw something pop up over here.
Should be safety locked when not in testing.
grappling hook? What? What the frick is that, dude? This looks like a Morgwa. Oh, I think I missed. Yep, sure did. Reach safely by pressing Q. Safety. Alright, nice. Let's try that again. Can I skip this little cutscene? Them? What the heck? There it is. Oh, shoot. I think we got him. Nice.
That's all right. Case. Three more key cards to go.
Cool. I think we're good here then. Take the ammo refill. Where are we headed to? Oh.
Back up.
All right.
We're stronger and faster than the rest. That's what the cradle was originally designed to do.
What the heck? This is another one of them, right? Should be. Oh, grapple point. Maybe we have to grapple up. Okay, here we go.
The staff was absolutely thrilled with the results of last week's cradle trial. You're exceeding all of our expectations. In fact, we think you're ready for the next step.
Guess through here then?
They documented the making of a cradle here.
Ooh, I like that.
Thank you.
What's this?
Administration, the unsung heroes of advanced technologies and applications. Welcome to the Nerve Center. Data collection, finance, resource management. It all happens, right? Go ahead and tap the nearest worker on the back. You can thank them for a job well done.
All right. Few more weapons here. Oh, maybe in here? Ooh, money, nice. More armor. Oh, maybe in here?
They used to take their reports to the director. Now it's up to us. Maybe he'll give us his key card in return. Find the missing reports for him.
So I gotta find missing reports or something? Oh, was this it?
We found the first report.
They were all complicit. Deserve this.
This is creepy.
Those reports, Case.
Alright.
Good job.
So creepy.
Someone left a report in the break room.
Oh, I thought there was three total. What?
That's the last report.
Alright. So creepy. Thank you. should be all of them.
There we are.
Oh my gosh.
I knew we couldn't trust him. He has the key card. Don't let him get away.
This up a little bit.
The bullets are nothing to him.
Oh, okay. I missed. All right, how many more times we gotta do it? Oh. Very nice. I think we got it. Oh, that was real creepy. That was real creepy.
Another key card.
Two left to find. Alright, let me get my ammo refill.
Origins of the Pantheon case. They were a CIA branch, unknown to even the other Black Ops divisions. They developed the cradle. A new generation of operatives would be born of it.
Looks like we got a shortcut here. Oh no, I think we crashed again, guys. Sorry. Alright, well, thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here then. We'll continue the next part. Catch you there. Peace.